Hello and welcome. I want you to compare the models in the screen. Both have the same texture. The difference is that the right model is using the texture as source for material effects. This effect is known as a bump map. This character mesh has a diffuse texture applied to its material without bump maps. Select your mesh. Go to the texture tab. You can see that only the color option is checked. We will change that now. Check the diffuse intensity. Check color and hardness for specular options. Check normal for geometry. Now, we have the bump map effect showing in the viewport. You may notice that the lighter layers of the texture look like they are on top of the darker colors. A bump map adds this illusion of depth to your textured materials. You can try other options and change the quality of the bump maps if you want. The advantage of knowing this technique is that you can preview your textured materials directly in the viewport. If you want to use the same style of cartoon shading that I am using, check my other tutorials. If this video helped you, leave a like. I will upload quick tutorial videos every day. So, subscribe.